protect us from a junkie. Policeman, thanks! You indicate so cheeky man. Old policeman, love to spend an evening. Stop from the stomach of your girlfriend. And maybe later we can listen to the rest of them. You'll say to me, I've done some bad stuff.
Welcome to another episode of GTA 4, LCPDFR with Unit 8720. I want to thank you, the subscribers, for your support. Please don't be afraid of leaving a comment, and if you have any question, I will do my best to answer. With that said, let's start.
Calculating route. Turn right. In 50 yards, turn left.
I am so glad spring is here. It has been warm the last 2 weeks. Did I miss something? Let's keep searching. Come out, come out, wherever you are. This guy is up to no good.
backup here! Immediately!
Nice trip. Yep, I am crazy. Now, get out the car.
Yo, don't come to Bohan! Send everything you got!
No, you don't. Out. Now.
I'm coming to see you. You got the wrong dude, homie.
Yeah, they all say that.
You're clean. Get a move on.
Put your hands on your fucking head and don't make any sudden movements.
Dispatching to North Holland.
Shit!
Pardon me.
What's up?
I did a reinstall yesterday of GTA and LCPDFR. Otherwise this would been out by now and the Med Examiner script is being buggy now.
Excuse me.
I can make you a star!
Peace be upon you. Hip-hop's cultural hegemony is very useful.
Hustler coming through.
Excuse me.
Put your hands out where I can see them. Put your hands on top of your head.
Sir, you were under arrest for failing to obey an officer in intent to flee. I suggest you back away. Now. Remember, keep the camera on the transport unit until they get the suspect, and leave, to ensure they don't get deleted from memory. Also, watch Fink Cone's latest video.
What's the haps?
I hope they get modes out for GTA 5 soon. If you would like me to do a gameplay with GTA 5, let me know.
Calculating route. Turn left. In 400 yards. Turn right.
Fucked on this one.
Dispatching to West Dyke. Dispatching to West Dyke.
Stupid medical examiner, you couldn't go around to the right? She? I thought that was a dude.
Excuse me. Coming through. Shit! Pardon me.
Yeah, this is very safe.
Do you know? A weapon. Put your hands on your fucking head and don't make any sudden movements.
Jerk off!
place any weapons you have on the ground and put your hands on your head! Put your hands out where I can see them! Put your hands on top of your head!
Nothing here. Sorry for the inconvenience. Show me some ID.
It's tough, knowing what to say. I guess if you pose some questions to me, I can answer them while doing this. I also do Space Engineers, among other games, like Beyond Earth, and I am a huge Star Trek fan.
You're clean. Get a move on.
I have no idea what that copter was doing there, and when I went to look it was gone by the time I got up there. But I thought it was neat to see. Again, thanks for all of you subscribers. Like this video, or dislike it. Leave any constructive comments in how I can improve the content of my videos.
Later we can listen to the rest of them. You'll say to me.